Hello, people. This is a continuation of Spyro the Dragon. Please enjoy. This time we'll be fighting Metalhead. I think that's his name anyway. So yeah. Please enjoy. Yeah, Metalhead. And as you can see, I'm already there, so there's no... All we have to do is wait for it to load. What?
Metalhead is all charged up to meet you. Attacking the power pole should disrupt his power supply.
Thank you.
Well, that was easy.
I feel so sorry for all the dragons still trapped in Crystal. Maybe once you've rescued 50 dragons, I'll feel a little better.
50? How many do I have? 37, so there's 20 more. 20-ish. I got Metalhead. Missing one here and one here. Oh, yeah, they.
If you jump at the end of a supercharge ramp, you can really go far.
I'm all over it.
38. shit. How many dragons are in this world? Damn it. What the fuck? Duh.
Spyro. For an amazing tour of the treetops, don't just stop at one supercharge.
Huh.
Worth a shot. There it is. Let's try this again. At least now I know where it is. Right over there. The question is, how in the... Wait. And damn it. That didn't work. Son of a... There has to be a way to get up over there. That's the way home. Worth a shot. Whatever. All right, I get it. Hurry the fuck up. That means I need 11 more. After this one, either if I have 50 or not, I'm stopping the video. Fucker.
Watch out, Spyro. The Norks in these parts have discovered the power of electricity, and it really stings.
Thank you.
job, Spyro. One day you'll be able to tell all the dragons about your amazing adventures.
Sure, but what I'd really like to do is get out of this swamp.
Jackass. The reason why you did that to me is because I died. Oh well. Yeah.
It's great to see you, but I gotta go.
Okay, one. Two. Three. That ain't gonna be enough. I need at least 50. I'm missing some. Nasty bog. Four, five, six, seven, not three, four, five, six, seven. That's three. If I get all four. Jackass. Okay, I think fall. I burned it, but whatever. One.
Be on the lookout for attack frogs. They are cold-blooded killers.
Attack frogs?
And this used to be such a nice swamp.
Oh.
you for releasing me.
Fucking jackass. Now that I know what to do. One more. Where's the last one?
Tell you what to do with those creatures. Smash them, Spyro, stamp them out, and squish them and squash them.
How about charge them and flame them? We are dragons, after all.
One more. Wherever it is. Probably on top. And if that's the case. Cause I don't see it up here. I mean down here anywhere.
thanks for releasing me. It seems like I've been trapped in here since I was your age.
Oh, no!
Why, I remember,
Gotta go!
Four. Okay, got 46. Four more. And there are, what the hell? One. One. Just to be sure, I got the Bond Magic World, or whatever you want to call it.
Spyro, you're not afraid of those big, noisy, gigantic, awful beasts, are you?
Of course not.
Oh, good. I didn't think so.
For releasing me. Work, Spyro! If you keep this up, you'll learn all the tricks of the magic crafter's world.
These blue thieves have stolen eggs outside the magic crafter's world as well.
Don't worry, I'll take care of them.
I feel much better now that so many dragons have been rescued. Jump in the balloon, and I'll show you the Dreamweaver's world. Are you ready to go?
Did something. That ain't the right way.
Welcome to the Dreamweavers, young one. While chasing Nasty's minions in this world, you must expect the unexpected and prepare for what is not there.
me through, damn it.
Sparrow, nicely done.
I'll be done when I've toasted that nasty Nork.
Bastard. Damn it. That's annoying.
Ah! fools you see in this world are invincible, but that does not mean they shouldn't be attacked.
Sounds all right to me.
Please like, share, and subscribe.